You know, one of friends say, me share on why laptop no. Say, hey, why laptop no? Tiapa, me koya me kushia no. Yes, so ena so.
Hello, welcome to my channel once again. There is this Nigerian living in Ghana who has shocked this Ghanaian man. I will take you straight into the story or the video for you to watch. But anyone who doesn't understand Chi, because he spoke mainly in Chi, like that's the language he mostly used in the video. So for Ghanaians on this app, you will understand. But for the sake of people who don't understand Chi, let me give you the whole story. What happened was, this man has a laptop that is not working for like 2 years. He took this laptop to a Ghanaian repairer and the Ghanaian repairer couldn't do it for him. He took it to another repairer, I think around Medina. And that's also a Ghanaian who couldn't repair the machine for him. So when he decided that he's even fed up with the machine and he just wants to go and put the machine down, and he met this Nigerian, and the Nigerian asked him what was the problem, and he explained everything to him, and the Nigerian told him he can fix any problem, so he should give him the laptop. He gave him the laptop. This Nigerian took it to his shop or to his house. He repaired it. By the next day, he called him that the machine is done. He paid him his money, which is 200 Ghana cedis, and the man went to his house. This man went to the house and it seems like he had a charger that he used to charge that laptop, but he was looking for the charger and he couldn't find the charger. So what this man did was to call the Nigerian guy that does he sell chargers, and the Nigerian told him no, he doesn't sell chargers, but he can direct him to someone who sells chargers, and that is like a shop just next to his shop. So he directed the man there and he told the man that when he goes, he shouldn't do what he shouldn't pay. The charger is 70 Ghana cedis. He told the man that he should go to that guy and take the charger. I'm sure it's a brand new charger. He should take the charger from the man and he will do what he will pay. The man thought he was joking. So he went to the place, spoke to the guy and took the charger, and he asked him, what did the guy tell him? And he says he's going to do what the Nigerian guy says he's going to do what to pay. This man was shocked and surprised because listening to him, all of us like Ghanaians, you can attest to the fact that something like that, if you go to any repairer to repair and he charges you, he has charged you, he will never dash you a charger. He will never dash you a charger. He will definitely sell it to you. So something like this happening, the man was shocked. So he took to social media, or let me say on TikTok, and he decided to promote the guy's business straight away, because what he did for him, you know, sometimes when Nigerians do bad things, we talk about it. And if a Nigerian has done a good thing, we should also do what to talk about it. And for me, most of the guys that actually repair my stuffs are Nigerians. And when you go to Circle, you go to Medina, everywhere that you go that they repair these stuffs, and their prices are low, like their prices are very good, because compare that to our own people, our own Ghanaians, the prices are lower, and even the stuff that they sell, you understand. So that's actually one of the reasons why most Ghanaians even go to them than going to Ghanaians themselves, because their prices are a bit lower. So I'm going to play you the video for you to see when he was narrating this whole story.
Ghana for more, here's a laptop. Laptop. And laptop, let me use it. Now say about 2.5 to 3 years. And switch with button when I say, Umiaso and so, Umiaso and so. Because my guy be your area or repair laptops. No BS, no ye, switch nation, no, a man so no. Look at chins, I saw a baby. After about 3 weeks, look at him so, well, I didn't know you been talking. Indeed, and ye, not the mammy. Laptop and mammy, sir. If I said in a cramp, no, but me as I'm fashion beam. Indeed, who do send me as well, who say a honor to Nam de Cotto, indeed, make right there. Let a cabby fat crack or two ball so. The one I am saying, I don't know if I'm coming in and I'm going to say, I'll be new before. Nam de koye. Tibi koye msako to ananda Ghanaian na unuso a repair laptop. Na mede ose awa kohe so benya switch nibia. No kuchin ya oba yobe kachem so wanya bi. Mwese se wane bako no ase wano kani na aya bako mwese ase no krebi wum. Ndiyo wanyi timi anye no ade mame no. And I'm imagining if you say, I'm going to go to the my condemning on my torching baby crap. It's a ball of crap, my torches. Intimidate, you know, I'm going to shop be toddy, and my dinner. Now, guy, you're Nigerian, you know, I'm saying, I'm a torn and I'm a repair, I'm so, I say, no, so, my person repair, they will be hobbit my repair, I'm so, and then come in the budget. Now, you call a cooking guy, and they say, sir, button, switch, and I say, I'm sure Nigerian. Oji, I also there's no laptop I can't do. And the way I say me me yamo, I was surprised. Now test. No, they did be test. The unfortunately now it was light off. No, catch him say light off. And the or be coffee. No, I call in an adjuno. Then I put it to my frame. The one of frame say me shiano na why laptop no. Say hey why laptop no. And the apa me call him kushiano. Yes, so enaso. So we. Black here was a baby in a ball and new owner and my ink in the gwenny. I'm saying, what my laptop and umpire so be I a juma? Say, wow, eh? And I'm a dana, say, or charging me 200 cities per pool. 200 cities, including the switch now, say, no plus no workmanship. Or the code there, feeling now 200 cities on the year. I'm saying, wow, dana, say, the bedroom film who says that was a laptop and the battery, and I say, and he unplug here and so, and he didn't charge it. And he looked at your guy, mommy, who said, battery, and I say, and he drew one not testing mommy, but or the charger and the testing or catch him, say, battery, and I say, because I don't watch it. And he said, I'm a charger, and I'm so okay. And he who said, you man, I'm the coffee. My charger, and I walk home, be used to that, and I'm a coin, and I'm a hunt, and I'm saying, I'm a baby, my fatu, because I check. And he eh na mi friend ka che so mi chaga na mi hu enti so obenye bia mamia no so asemo kan se o de mi fan ko madina ho back na ono de se se de oni madina oni shop enti obo guy bi di man number se mi friend na mi mi san so wo bia mi nji bi won ho oba betuaka I was surprised mi nji number no mi nji charger ni bi won ho oba betuaka obi oji 200 cedis pe no I'm probably going to go to a guy. Oh, you tell me, home use no imam. Let me just say, 70 cities. And I'm saying, there's a guy like a chain or so, I'll be to your TV, I'm in Fanko. Be a 200 cities per. And a man, no, which my laptop in a miniage. And he may catch a guy inside there, why? Me, a man is kind of baby, I can. But I will promote his business. Na the American say Ghana phobia in Sunya. Ghana ni go walk on wa. On my face cry. I was wondering send the Ghana ni bet my laptop we have my budget 200. Na wasan at the charger chow free so kwa kutiana. Well, yeah, father say we bet me here, but a rare. I've done business with some Nigerians. In fact, we have good Nigerians. Amuye good pa amuye business. So, you know, make us make promote the business. No? To use a laptop, I condemned. Now, when you say, I'll be able to direct you to the guy. He's a very good guy. Yes, I just want to promote his business. Because I catch him and say, when you say, oh, yeah, man, I say, hey, yeah, I'll bring him new customers. See Ghana for you now. Last time I made a video, I see Ghana for you and page my swing. I do my crown, so basically, I crown swing any year. On swing any year, my Ghana for me, no money, 90 million yet. And they didn't have the commitment to do it for me. But this guy, Nigerian, when your commitment net me a year, I'm an year juma, as I'm so I charge me. A boy and me because the first guy no one charge it. But we did 200 cities. No, I said the laptop charger actually. The message is a Ghana for you this way of doing business. And I believe, sir, you'll be able to attract more customers.
So you see, if I feel like on my channel, if a Nigerian does anything good, I have to say it, and if a Nigerian does anything bad, I have to say it. It doesn't mean I hate Nigerians. I have a lot of Nigerians and I don't hate Nigerians. I'm being very honest here. So If perhaps you feel like I'm being biased, never will I be biased. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.